These two women are Olympic medalists, National Women's Soccer League champions, and they now play for the KC Current. But when they're not on the field, they're the hosts of the podcast Snacks, presented by Just Women Sports. It's Lynn Williams and Sam Mewis. Welcome, guys.
Hi, thanks for having us.
Yeah. Hello.
So season 3 of Snacks premieres on May 9th. So for those who don't know, tell us a little bit about the format of the pod.
Well, the podcast is wild. It really just started and we didn't know what we were doing. So the format is we do some personal stuff, some soccer stuff, some real stuff. Who knows what it's going to be like this season. It's pretty wild, Lynn. I feel like you'd agree.
Yeah, I feel like we try to stick to a format, but it honestly depends on the guests, what they want to give us. Also, sometimes we're feeling in a goofy mood. So it's just kind of like, we just talk about the stuffs, honestly.
the stuffs and the snacks. So why the name Snacks?
Well, so when we were thinking about a podcast name, we wanted to, you know, do a hat tip to soccer, obviously, because that's what we play, that's what we know. Me and Sam, when we lived together, we would just, you know, late at night, we would like sit on the couch, have some kind of snack with us, and just have either deep conversations or silly conversations, or just would just talk. So Sam actually came up with the name. And the second she said it, I was like, that's perfect. That's exactly what we should name it. And we hope that like when the listeners are listening, that they feel like they're in our living room on the couch with us, just like having a snack and listening in on the conversation.
And for most episodes, you guys have guests on. Have you had a favorite guest?
Oh man, we've had like our really good friends on like first, because we were kind of like, hey, do us a favor and come on this random podcast that you haven't heard of, but like, it'll be fun, we promise. But one of my favorite episodes was the one with Christy, my sister. I think we were like laughing a lot during that one. But we've had such good conversations with so many of our teammates and friends that it's really hard to pick a favorite guest, but episode wise, I think Christy's was really funny.
Yeah, it's actually really funny. Two of our teammates were asking about the podcast, obviously, since we're just starting, and they said, I haven't listened, like, which one should I listen to? So on the car ride home today, I was like, oh, let's turn on Christy's. And they were just dying laughing the whole time. And I would say that was probably the most fun, just because the chemistry between Sam and Christy is obviously so funny. But I don't think I can like pick one either. Like there's so many different stories and bits of our friends that I don't think that I knew about. And there were so many things that like, I didn't think we were even going to discuss, like Becky and her freezing her eggs. I was like, oh, I had no idea we're going there. But, so that was really interesting. So I don't know. I can't pick one.
Is there any conversation that you're looking forward to that's coming up for season 3?
Definitely, yes. But before, I mean, we haven't like locked down all of our plans yet, so I don't want to give anything away and then have it not work out. But we do have one pre-recording done, and I don't want to give that away either, but it was really, really good. I think it was one of our really good friends, and we talked about things that I had never talked to her about before. So it was really like enlightening. And I think a conversation that our listeners are really going to enjoy.
So Lynn, Sam was traded to Kansas City first, and then you were traded there. Was Sam your first call when you got that news?
Yeah, she was. When I first got the news, it wasn't like official, but it was in like principle. And originally, I was talking to my boyfriend, Marley, and I was like, okay, I won't tell her until it's like signed on the line. But I like couldn't wait. So then I literally like 30 minutes later, I was like, I can't wait any longer. So I just texted her, and then she immediately called me and she was like, no effing way. And I was like, I know, I can't believe it.
You guys met originally at a national team camp, right? When you guys were younger.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we met, like, we've played against each other in college. So I always knew of Sam. But yeah, pretty much.
Gotcha.
Yeah. We had a U23 camp and we were, Lynn was at Pepperdine. I was at UCLA and there was a group of us at UCLA. We were all supposed to drive to this camp in Southern California, but we didn't have a car. So we like asked Lynn to drive us and Lynn was kind of like, okay, like, I guess I'll drive like four of you 2 hours to San Diego or wherever. And then we didn't really become friends until a few years later, but we knew of each other for a while.
Yeah.
That makes sense. That's funny. And also, I'm really sorry to hear about your injury, Lynn. How's recovery going?
Yeah, it's going well. It's going slowly. I ruptured my hamstring tendon. So it's just going to take time, but progress is going well so far. And there's not really much to report other than that.
Right. Gotcha. So the KC Current, it's a newer club. How are the fans?
The fans have been amazing so far. Playing at Children's Mercy Park has been awesome. And the crowds have been like pretty big for the Challenge Cup so far, which has been amazing. I think the few people that we have gotten to meet just after game signing autographs have been so friendly. We have some Snacks fans in the crowd, which is always fun to meet them. And then I've had a couple of events off the field where I've gotten to meet some fans personally and interact, and everybody's so welcoming. It's definitely like a Midwest, like kind of family feel where everybody's been so helpful and so welcoming. So we're really looking forward to spending our next several seasons here and getting to know the fans even better.
Well, congratulations on season 3 of the pod. Lynn Williams, get healthy, and Sam Mewis, have a great season.
Thank you so much.
Season 3 of Snacks premieres on May 9th, wherever podcasts are listened to.